Bonjour. Hello. Can I have my bag? It's under the chair. Thanks. And my hat, too. Thanks. And try smiling now and then. It won't kill you.
Entrez, monsieur.
Monsieur, s'il vous plaît.
I've come to...
Oh, sit down.
I'm afraid that I have bad news for you. As you know, she was admitted in a state of unconsciousness. The fainting spell she's been having and those blotches on her neck are additionally symptomatic. The blood tests we have done confirm my suspicions. She has leukemia. It's still in the early stages, but I don't think she can live more than about 3 months. My advice is to put her in hospital in a couple of months' time.
Who are you talking about?
Your daughter.
I don't have a daughter.
But the girl who has just left the surgery.
I came here to get my hand fixed. It has nothing to do with me.
She told me to talk to her father. She said he was waiting outside.
Never seen her before in my life.
Does the bus leave from here?
Yes, you can't go into the town.
Oh, I see. Got a light?
I don't smoke.
Nor do I. I just wanted to talk. Carry them around for my friends. I've come a long way, you know, 10,000 miles.
How many?
Well, maybe 5,000.
Try again, little girl.
How far is Antwerp from Saint-Michel?
1,000 miles.
Yeah, okay, 1,000 then. Voila. Hey, here it is. Shall we sit here and talk?
No.
Like baby?
I don't like kids either.
Why don't we introduce ourselves? My name's Stella. What's yours? Hey, you. I'm talking to you. What's your name?
I don't have one, all right? I'm nobody, okay?
Ah, the invisible man.
Look, kid, you've given me enough trouble already. Now just shut up and leave me alone. Hey, listen, I'm sorry. Look, I just wanted to stay sort of quiet. I don't want to talk.
No, it's my fault. I'm a silly girl. I won't talk anymore.
Good.
What's your name?
All right, Richard.
That shitty doctor didn't want to let me go. How do you like that? Well, what happened?
At the clinic?
What happened?
I go to the doctor to get my hand fixed, and I end up your father.
What did he say?
Huh?
The doctor.
Nothing. Twigged you right away. You went to the hospital to get a free bed and a free meal. It's the oldest trick in the world.
Come on. Did he tell you what was wrong with me?
No. When he found out I wasn't your father, he stopped talking. Anyway, what was there to tell?
Say, where are you going?
To Fort Aragon, then to Concarneau.
I'm going to Concarneau too.
Yes, my luck.
I just got a wonderful idea. Maybe you can help me. I came here to look for my father. You know, I want to see him at least once before he dies. Auntie Beth says he went off with another woman.
She always called him that not good father of yours.
And what's your mother got to say about him?
She's dead.
Oh, I see.
Anyway, my father left her when I was a baby. But he wrote us once to say he opened a bank account in my name. The address on the envelope said Lafitte-sur-Mer. That's around here someplace. You know, it's funny. I never really wanted to see him. But it's different now. Maybe he needs me. Or maybe I need him. I don't know. And that's why I'm on this shitty old bus. Rita. You're asleep. Oh. All right. I can talk to myself.
Port Aragon.
I was sleeping, sorry.
Don't be sorry, at least it stops you talking. Come on, I've got to go.
Oh, Jesus. I'll get to Concarneau too early to sleep and too late to do anything else.
What do you think you're going to do in Concarneau?
I'd like to go dancing with you.
Well, it'll have to be another time. Anyway, I can't dance. I'll see you. Bye-bye.
I will!
I thought you were going to conquer now.
I'll go tomorrow. All right, where shall we go?
Well, I'm going to see a man.
Oh, I'm coming too. I won't give you any trouble. Scouts, Hannah. Oh, what's so funny?
You're really too much, aren't you?
I can get back on the bus if you like.
Oh, all right. Come on. But for Christ's sake, let me do the talking.
If you had a shave, you'd be quite good looking.
This man sells anything. Boats, booze, even pianists like me. Hi, Franz.
Hello, Richard.
This is Stella. Franz, my agent.
Ex-agent. What does she do? Dance, sing, play an instrument?
She talks.
Ah, she's a comedian.
Yes, you could say that. Well, anything happening?
Nothing. You've done all the clubs around here. Come back when they've opened some new ones.
Oh, please, Mr. Franz. I'm expecting a baby. We have got to get married. What about Lafitte-sur-Mer? We were thinking of going to live there.
Well, I could call Henri Duménil. Do you know him?
Oh, good old Henri. Known him since I was a child.
A few days ago, in fact, he told me he was looking for a pianist. Someone to stand in for 3 weeks.
Only 3 weeks?
Richard's never lasted 3 weeks anywhere. Isn't that so, Richard?
Richard, please! Welcome in!
You old English bastard!
I warn you, I'm going to leave! Richard, please!
Oh, wait.
Look, kid, you told the doctor I'm your father, and you told Franz I got you pregnant. Now, that's incest, you know that?
Okay. You're right. But he is going to call Henri, isn't he?
No, that's not the point.
I don't know what you'd do without me.
Well, I'll tell you what I'll do. I'll go this way, and you can go that way, all right?
Aren't you going to take me to dinner first?
I don't have money to chuck around on
tip. That's a royal treat,
and I don't take money from women or from children.
Oh, look, don't worry. I'll lend it to you.
You know, you're stone crazy, aren't you?
And afterwards, after dinner, what shall we do?
After dinner? Uh-huh. I'll go this way, and you can go that way.
Oh! You're great, Richard.
Shut up. Okay? Shut up. Come on.
do for day the torpedo.
Come on. This one is yours. Key in the door. Here's your bag. Now try not to sing in your sleep or talk.
The wine was really nice.
You know, I don't like little girls who get drunk.
I'm not a little girl.
Yes, you are, and you're drunk.
Richard, aren't you going to give me a good night kiss?
Okay. Right.
I've only known the best of the day. And I've fallen in love.
Well, nice to know you.
Bye, Richard.
Bye.
Bye.
Hey, Stella. Come on, I owe you a meal.
Calm down, I'm only taking you out to lunch. Huh?
You think I'm stupid? You take me out to lunch and then I have to invite you to dinner. You are an old fox, you know.
It's me, Richard.
Oh, Monsieur Richard, I was worried. But where did you stay the whole night? I even kept your dinner for you.
This is Stella. Simone. Have you got a room she can have?
I'm afraid not, I'm sorry.
Can't we stay together?
Oh.
Like last night.
Uh-huh.
Bring the key, will you?
Well, sis. There are other blankets in the closet, but I don't think you're going to need them, Cherie.
And this is the bell, all right? When you want your coffee. Will that be all?
Fine.
Mm-hmm. Bonne nuit, mademoiselle.
Bonne nuit.
Bonne nuit.
Night. Now, let's get one thing straight, right away. I like you, get on well with you, but...
But you don't desire me.
It's not a question of that, but it just wouldn't be right.
Don't be so fucking bourgeois, Richard. Shit, if you spend your time saying this isn't right and that isn't right, you'll end up never having lived.
There's no need to shout.
I want to live, and live now.
Okay, okay, but just for tonight. So, I'll sleep over there, and you sleep here, right? In fact, we'll define the boundaries. Okay? Then, maybe tomorrow we'll...
Fine. We'll be together tomorrow as well. That's terrific. Don't run away. Richard.
Yeah?
You know, it's the first time that I have slept with a man. In the same room, if you know what I mean.
Yes. Well, sleep is the operative word.
Richard.
Hmm?
Will you? Stay with me till I find my dad.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Promise.
Scout's on it. Hey. Go on.
Have you ever really liked someone?
Of course I have.
Well, really a lot?
I can't remember.
Bonjour, Monsieur Richard. Did you sleep well?
Yes, thank you. Can I use the phone?
Of course you may. I'm preparing your breakfast.
Henri? Yeah, this is Richard. Richard Lasky. Yeah. Did France call you? Oh. Oh, okay. All right, I'll call you another time. All right, bye-bye.
Catherine, à table. Voilà. Voilà, ma chérie. Des œufs brouillés au bacon, comme tu les aimes. I made some bacon and eggs for you too, Monsieur Richard.
Yes, love is marvelous. But you know at your age, it takes a lot out of you. Ah, là, là.
Tu me passes le sucre, maman?
Ah, la gourmande.
She reminds me of my dear husband.
I forget. What was I saying to you? Ah, yes. Listen, you must take better care of yourself. And then, when success comes to you, you will be ready for it. And now that you have found that pretty girl, things are bound to work out. You'll see.
Now, look here, Simone. That little girl has nothing to do with me. She's a nice girl, but I don't need a girlfriend. Got it? Understand? Anyway, I've got to leave. I've got to get a job.
Then you are going to Paris again?
Yeah. Return of the prodigal, right?
There is really no justice in this world. Mm-hmm. A marvelous composer like you, reduced to playing in bars.
Sorry, I'm late. I went for a walk.
Oh, silly of me. Sit down, please. I prepare you something right away.
Do you know La Fête sur Mer?
Yeah,
La Fête sur Mer. It's a long way, darling. Why are you going there? What for?
Why, I have to go there.
Go there? But it's 100 kilometers, and the bus is not running.
No bus today?
But you can borrow my motor car. Monsieur Richard is a very careful driver.
You know, I heard what Simon said. Your playing must have impressed her.
Here, gut reaction. I'm the only star who's ever stayed in that crummy joint of hers.
Don't be so old. Jesus. You think that I'm a kid, but I understand things much better than you do. She loved your playing. And when simple people love you, you must be good. Really good. Yes, I think that you must be really good.
Well, that's a matter of opinion, isn't it? Don't tell me you shut up for once. Stella? You all right? Tell her, what's the matter? What's the matter?
Oh, it's nothing. Just a giddy spell. Maybe the car. It's over. Don't worry. There's a cafe down there. You can buy me a cup of coffee. And you'll see it's all over.
Well, I think we ought to find a doctor. You're not well.
Don't be such a bore. I'm fine. Let's get going.
I want to talk to you. Seriously.
Okay, Pop.
I think you ought to go back to Antwerp.
Why Antwerp?
That's where you live, isn't it?
You really are stupid. I've never been in Antwerp in my life. I was pulling your leg.
And you fall for it.
Stella. Do you know how much longer you're going to live?
Well, let me see. If I get to 17, what's 17 from 70?
Now you know, and I know, you may not see this spring.
Gee, you're stupid. Who told you that? The doctor in Saint-Michel? Mm-hmm. Richard, you are an old daddy. Why didn't you tell me right away? Those analyses weren't mine. I swapped them for another woman's. It was a joke. Just a silly old joke.
Bitch! Stella. Stella. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to hit you. Are you all right?
Wait. My heart. My heart. Can you feel it? Throbbing. It's a joke! I fooled you again!
Well, go and fucking drown yourself then!
You know, to tell you the truth, I'm kind of frightened to meet my father now.
Oh, why's that?
I guess because your father is someone you should get to know day by day as you grow up. Suppose he turns out to be a nasty old man. What do? Say I don't want him?
Well, you've done without him up to now.
That's true.
Doesn't look like there's anyone here.
Is there anyone here?
Hello? Anybody about?
He's not here. I knew it. What luck. We come all this way and he's gone.
Yes.
Oh, come on. It's really cold out here.
Hello, can we come in?
You've got to start again. You've got to play again. I see an orchestra. In a theater filled with people.
And
you, of course, at the piano. In white tie and tails. And I'm sitting in the first row and listening to you with my fists clenched. And I cry during the slow movement.
Of course.
Nice dream.
Sometimes dreams come true.
No, they don't come true. Usually you wake up in a dreary hotel. In a sweat.
You are a cynic. And old.
Yeah.
Let's go. Come on. Let's get out of here.
Qu'est-ce que vous faites ici? Well, I asked you what you are doing here.
I happen to be Monsieur Glisset's daughter. This is Monsieur Glisset's house, isn't it?
Yes.
Well, then who are you?
I'm the guardian. Monsieur Glisset's in Paris now. He never comes here in the winter.
He's in Paris?
Yes.
Richard! He's in Paris!
Call your father as soon as we arrive. Then I can be off.
What if he's not there?
I'll be off anyway.
Richard, let's stay here together. Even if I find my father, we need each other, you and I.
What on earth can we do in Paris?
You can start playing again, and I'll stay near you. I'll remind you to shave, and I'll be in the front row every night when you give a concert.
And what if I fail again, eh?
I'll be there next to you like a little puppy, adoring you. That was one of the lousiest meals that I have had in ages.
Yeah, you used to eat well here.
Sure. The only thing with a little bit of flavor is this.
Okay, I'm sorry. Look, there's a phone over there. Why don't you call your father right away?
Oh, I'll call him later.
Do it now.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to upset you.
I wish to Christ I'd stayed in Concarneau.
Yes, I bet you do.
Look, kid, just because you brought me a few free meals doesn't give you the right to run my bloody life.
Meeting me was the best bit of luck that you have had in years.
And what's that supposed to mean?
I mean that if you hadn't met me, you'd still be right there where I found you. You'd still be bumming around in Brittany.
Now you listen, you little bitch. Why don't you just fuck off and leave me alone? You annoy the shit out of me every time you open your adolescent mouth.
Okay, bastard! Turn being a failure. I'm not wasting any more time on you.
No, don't! Fuck off! And don't come back!
You, Richard.
You old fool. English idiot. I love you. I love you. I love you. You old bastard. Say it. Say to.
I can't. This way. Fine, fine. Okay?
Okay. And thank you for removing the picture.
Over.
And the wardrobe, we better go over there.
Yes.
Now.
Oh.
Spring. What time does the train leave?
20 minutes or so.
Richard, you know what I was thinking? Want me to tell you?
Okay.
I was thinking you're shit. Shall I tell you something, girls?
Go ahead.
You're yellow as well. A goddamn yellow belly. How can you say I'm finished? I'm finished. You haven't even started. Let's go over what you have done. You've had a few meetings with an impresario. And 4 weeks shut up indoors and banging away on that shitty piano. But you need more than that. You need balls! And don't tell me that you are too old. Because there are old men who've still got balls. Balls like this! But you want to leave.
Yeah.
Well, leave! Yellow belly. Leave!
Thank you.
Richard.
Will you marry me?
Yes.
Even if I'm a shit?
Yes.
And a yellow belly?
Yes.
And an old English dodderer?
When?
Soon. Stella, I've got some good news. I just saw René Duchamp. I've got a job.
Son of a bitch. I'm so happy. The flower woman was right.
What the hell are you talking about? What flower woman?
She told me if I wanted to be happy, I ought to buy the Japanese tree of happiness.
And you fell for it?
No, it was too expensive. But I asked if I could give it a try. And she loaned it to me for a few days. It's already working.
Oh, I didn't realize you got it for nothing. In that case, you better try and get another one. His and hers, right?
It was the last one. She didn't have any more. It's all right for both of us.
You're a gullible little thing, aren't you? But I still love you.
And you're a genius.
A working genius.
Thank you.
Where have you been?
Well, I was with my lover. You don't think that you're the only pebble on my beach, do you? What were you playing?
Oh, it's just a new concerto.
Richard.
Wait, I'll tell you quietly. Next Tuesday evening, 1 week today, the Symphonia of Paris will give the first performance of this work. And owing to the illness of Paul Wagner, the soloist will be, courtesy of Monsieur René Duchamp, one Richard Lasky. Wait. The surprise is not over yet. Come this way. Take it back if you don't like it.
It's fantastic.
You don't have to say you like it. I mean, shop said they could change it anytime.
I love you, Richard. I love you.
Hey, slug a bed. Nine o'clock. Wake up. Well, I'm going to rehearsal. I'm off. Bye-bye.
Bastard.
Look pale.
You're babysitting again. I'm fine.
Good. Then you are coming to rehearsal, aren't you? You know, I can't play unless you're there. Can I? You're my luck.
Richard. If one day I can't be there, I found it in the flea market.
A star, that's Stella in Latin, isn't it?
It wasn't expensive. Just a little souvenir. Keep it for me. And I'll always be with you. Promise.
Très bien, messieurs. Le dernier mouvement, s'il vous plaît. A62, l'entrée des violons. Entrée du piano.
Thank you.
Stella? Hello? Yes, yes?
Hello, Maestro. How did it go? The rehearsal, stupid.
Why?
can stop you now. Don't.
You should have told me.
Why? So you could be miserable and not able to work. I've had a wonderful time these few months. A wonderful, loving time. I've become a woman. A man's woman. What's more? His lover. His friend. And his wife. Right.
True.
Kiss me now. And hold me as tight as you can.
How long has she got, Doctor?
The disease is inexorable. She's so young. Only a few days, maybe hours.
Stella, how do you feel?
Help me up. It's a hard life, being ill. Okay, what? Have you brought me Englishman? I have a surprise for you. I called Simon. She's coming today. I told her the food was terrific here. It's disgusting. Ugh.
Stella, I think you ought to calm down a bit.
But I'm telling you, it's absurd to be in bed here. When I ought to be with you. Anyway, what are you doing here? Aren't you supposed to be rehearsing?
I've asked to be replaced.
What?
I can't go through with it.
Listen, Rich. Please. We know what's happening, don't we? And we have always been straight with each other, haven't we? Do the concert. Do it for me. For my life. Come closer, please. Do you remember my father's house at La Fisseur Mer?
when we dreamt. And I saw an orchestra, didn't I? And I watched you playing. Remember?
Yes.
Make the dream come true. As well as if I were there.
Yes.
Yes. That was the rest of the dream, wasn't it? And I was in the front row with my fists. Like a child's crying. I've got my dress, you know. It's in there.
You haven't got the strength.
I'm as strong as a horseshoe, daughter. I'm stuffed full of somebody else's blood.
They'd never let you out.
How could they stop me? I'll discharge myself. I'm pretty good at walking out of hospitals, do you remember?
It's madness.
But I'll never get another chance. Will I?
No.
The truth, Richard. The truth. Right to the end.
Thank you. gave you my life. What a pity. It was for so brief a time.
No, it was forever. You'll stay here in my heart, in these hands, in my blood, forever.
You are, Richard. Do you know what I think? You are the greatest musician in the world.
Can you feel my strength? You gave it back to me. Can you feel my pride? It's for you and for your life. Stay with me forever. My little friend, my wife, my love.
My love for you will never die.
Remain quiet now.